Hello, all Indians. My name is B. Suraj Kumar. I'm an RTA activist and a whistleblower. Recently, I have created a Facebook group called Indian National Social Army. The main purpose of this group is to fight against corruption in India, and it will also fight against injustice being done to the poor people and the helpless people. It will fight against crimes against women, fight against crimes against children. It will fight against cruelty against animals, and it will also serve the people affected by natural calamities like cyclones, floods, earthquakes, fire accidents, road accidents, and so on. And this group will also help the blind people and physically challenged people and the orphans. So I request all the good and nation loving citizens of India, especially the retired army personnel, the IAS IAS and IPS officers, youth of India, especially the educated youth, to join this group and make it a big success, and let us serve the country and fight against corruption in India, so that India will become a superpower in the world. So I humbly request all the good and nation loving Indians to join this group and let us serve the country, irrespective of the parties, irrespective of the religion, irrespective of the caste, irrespective of the region. So my humble request to all the Indians, nation loving and good people in the India, to join this group and let us serve the country. Thank you.